embrace the Spirit of God. He is fighting with the spirit of your late father. Your father would be a great man if he had gotten saved. There is a spirit in your clan that his father brought, the one I would have called your grandfather, and it possessed his brain. So it weakened your father's brain, until he died. So it had attacked you, contending with your wisdom. You too, you're filthy rich. You're rich. You're rich in wisdom and in even tangible things. The fire of the Holy Spirit is consuming that evil spirit. Separate from it.
Fire!
There is another person. You're mighty wherever you will go. You're mighty. But they exchanged your destiny with the goat's blood. I'm seeing the goat's blood on your head. I'm seeing the goat's blood on your head. I call upon the blood of Jesus to remove that garment from you, that garment of the goat's blood. May you be cleansed totally in your brain and get back your blessing, so you may serve the Lord wisely. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Who sold you there? Who sold you to that serpent? Who sold you to that serpent? There is a person late in the night when you are asleep. Your tongue comes out and it moves like that one of a snake. That covenant, I break it away from your life. Your tongue moves like that of a snake. Another thing, it makes you thirsty, and then you eat clay. You look for clay wherever it is, and you hide it, and then you chew it. That covenant of a snake, the covenant of a snake, the law of the snake. I mean the demon. I mean the serpent.
Omwoyo!